Well, here we are, peeps, as promised. Sorry, it's been a bit of a delay. Here's Flokki's new little viv. I say a little. It's 100 by 60 by 60. There's the top, the air vent. And it goes all the way down, 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 down to the bottom there. With a nice big area for the actual bio ground at the bottom. Lots of little vines and everything. Building a little cross bridge there to go across from A to B. Might actually use that for sleeping actually. All nice and tidy, all fixed down tight. Hope you can see it through the glass there. It's a bit, I think I've done a real good job on it actually. Took me about 3 weeks all told. A lot better than the first one I made, and I didn't have a problem with the corners, as you can see, nice 45 degree angles. I'll put the screening in again to match, same as the last one. I'm going to transfer Flokki in a minute whilst I've got the camera on, see what he actually does. And you haven't seen him for a while, so you'll see how big he's actually grown. So if you can bear with me, the screen does go a bit blank. And I'll get him on my fingers and you'll actually be able to see him. If you just wait there a minute. Yeah, you're that fat now, you can't get out the branches, can you? Come on. Come on. Flokki. No, he's having a bit of, difficulty getting out. I'll have to close that side and get him out this side. Come on then. Come on mate, that's it, on you get. There we are. He's got really big already. He's gone absolutely huge actually. Bit scared of the camera actually, he's stood in one spot now. I might have to pull it down. Got to be a bit wary of shining in the glass and stuff like that. If you just focus on the screen a minute, I'll get him down. Didn't work. Go on. God, he just won't go in, you know. Right, finally, there he is, clinging on the top for dear life. Did a real good job getting in there. You'll be alright, take a couple of days probably to get used to it again. Right, the first viv, and then the older viv I shall put his new companion in. As you can see now, you know, I've got it on the side, of made it really nice and tidy. It's got loads of stuff to climb on, and of course I've got the new plants to put in the back as well. Right, there you are, little Flokki in his viv.